Today I received my Early Grow humidity dome 93807, I believe that is the name. It is more sturdier than your traditional germination tray. Plastic is more heavier duty, and supposedly this lid is more indestructible compared to the cheap $9-$10 germination trays that we get at, you know, your local Home Depot or whatever. Those are nice, but it doesn't really last too long. So this one I will try out to see how it goes, and we'll go ahead and put it together.